Now we will go through the next topic, step response of LTI system. The step response of LTI system is a response to an LTI system when the input is unit step function. That is, if you consider a LTI system, with impulse response h of n. So impulse response is behavior of the system h of n. So when the input x of n is unit step function u of n, then such a output y of n is called step response. Okay, response of a system to this input is called as step response of LTI system, which is given by S of n. S of n is equal to, okay, according to our expression, x of n convolution with h of n, which is equal to x of n is u of n convolution with h of n. Since it is commutative, you can also write it as h of n convolution with u of n. And now, according to equation, summation k equal to minus infinity to plus infinity h of k u of n minus k. Okay, so now this is your s of n. Okay, but from the definition of your step function, okay, what is u of n minus k? U of n minus k is 1 for what values? For n minus k greater than or equal to 0. Okay, or this can also be written as n greater than or equal to k, or k less than or equal to n. Okay, and which is equal to 0 when n minus k less than 0, or n less than k, or k greater than n. Okay, therefore when u of n minus k, this value is 0 for k greater than n, so we can write for k greater than n it is 0. So why to calculate from minus infinity to plus infinity till n you calculate? Because after k greater than n it is 0, so till n you calculate, which is h of k, and it into 1. U of n minus k is 1 before k less than or equal to 1, and hence your equation, step response equation, is s of n equal to minus infinity to n h of k for continuous time system. For continuous time system, you can also write it as s of t, which is equal to tau equal to minus infinity to t h of tau dt. Okay, this is what step response of a system. We'll solve some examples, you'll come to know. Evaluate the step response of a system. Evaluate step response of system, okay, which is represented by, okay, h of n is equal to half to the power n u of n. Okay, so you have to evaluate what is s of n. This equation is given by minus infinity to n h of k, which is equal to summation k equal to minus infinity to, okay, minus infinity to n. Okay, minus infinity to n, what is h of k? Half to the power k u of k. Okay, so your u of k, you know that it is 1 from 0 to infinity. So 0 to n half to the power k into 1. So apply the formula. Okay, so which is half to the power n plus 1 minus 1 divided by half minus 1. Okay, which is 2 minus half to the power n. Whether 1 minus a to the power n plus 1 divided by 1 minus a, or a to the power n plus 1 minus 1 divided by a minus 1. Both are true. Okay, this is your s of n. Okay, you can use the formula summation k equal to 0 to n a to the power n, either 1 minus a to the power n plus 1 divided by 1 minus a, or a to the power n plus 1 minus 1 divided by a minus 1. Both hold good. Next example. Find the step response. Okay, of the system. System whose h of n, impulse response will be always given. So when you have the values h of n values finite, because finite in the sense here you have it is only del of n which is equal to 1 at n equal to 0 and del of n minus 1 which is equal to 1 at n equal to 1, which are only two values. In such cases you write the formula minus infinity to n h of k. Okay, and okay, now you need not to apply this in h of k into this equation. Okay, you try to tell that, okay, for n equal, for n less than 0, for n less than 0 you know that s of n is equal to 0, for n less than 0 because it is, okay, the value, okay, for n less than 0, okay, anything h of k is del of k plus del of k minus 1 which is existing towards right side, okay, and n less than 0 it will be 0. For n equal to 0, what is your s of n? For n equal to 0, when you substitute minus infinity to 0, minus infinity to 0, del of k plus del of k minus 1, I can write it as k equal to minus infinity to 0, del of k plus del of k minus 1, okay, since it is minus del of 0 plus del of minus 1, okay, minus infinity you leave it, del of k exists at k equal to 0 and del of k minus 1 exists at k equal to 1, but when you substitute this k equal to 0 here, del of minus 1 does not exist, okay, del of 0 it exists and which is 1. And for n greater than equal to 1, okay, n equal to or greater than 1, it becomes minus infinity to 1, okay, del of k plus del of k minus 1. Now your value is k equal to minus infinity, go on the substituting all the values on the n less than 0, minus infinity, minus 1000, minus 10, minus 9, minus 8 till minus 1, all these values are zeros, but when k equal to 0, yes it exists, okay, del of 0 exists which is 1, okay, and on k equal to 1, k equal to 1 minus 1, 0 again, okay, and that becomes, okay, 1 plus 1 which is equal to 2. So what is step response? Is it is running sum of impulse responses, okay, at different values of n you have to calculate it, okay. So basically when you substitute the values, okay, in this equation, when k equal to 0 and k equal to 1, you get the impulse responses, okay. Next one, find step response of system, okay, which is h of n equal to del of n minus del of n minus 1, okay, again s of n is summation k equal to minus infinity to n h of k, okay. For n less than 0, your s of n is equal to 0. For n equal to 0, s of n equal to 0. Okay, if I substitute the value, okay, s of n value is del of 0 and this is del of minus 1 which becomes 1. N greater than or equal to 1, s of n is, okay, when n greater than or equal to 1, okay, if you try to substitute s of n value minus infinity to 1, okay, so del of 0 plus del of, okay, here del of 0 minus, okay, del of n minus 1, 1 minus 1, okay, which is equal to both our values 1 minus 1, it becomes 0, okay. Like this you have to calculate the step response, okay. Previous values you have to actually go on substituting if you want, okay. again find the step response. Find the step response for h of n is equal to u of n. Okay, s of n is summation minus infinity to n h of k, which is equal to k equal to minus infinity to n u of k, and you know that it exists from 0 to n because u of k from 0 to infinity, but it is minus infinity to n is the last. So 0 to minus infinity to minus 1, it is obviously 0. It exists from 0 to infinity or 0 to 1, which is n plus 1. Okay, this is how we calculate the step response. I'll take a continuous time example. H of t is given as t of t. Find step response. Okay. S of t given as tau equal to minus infinity t h of tau d tau, which is tau equal to minus infinity t. Okay. Minus infinity t tau u of tau d tau, which is equal to. Okay. You know that u of tau exists only for the positive side. Tau equal to 0 to t. Okay, and u of tau is 1, tau d tau, which is equal to tau square by 2, 0 to t, which is equal to, okay, the value is t square by 2. Okay, s of t is t square by 2. Next example. H of t is given as e to the power minus magnitude of t. For t less than 0, s of t is, okay, t less than 0. Okay, so tau equal to minus infinity to t. T less than 0 means if you are considering it a negative side, okay, so obviously it will be minus of minus. So e to the power plus tau d tau, which is equal to e to the power tau, okay, this is minus infinity, okay, e to the power tau d tau, which is equal to e to the power tau minus infinity t, and that becomes e to the power t minus e to the power minus infinity, which is e to the power t. And for t greater than or equal to 0, okay, s of t is, okay, s of t is tau equal to minus infinity to 0. What was your equation? Minus infinity to, okay, minus infinity to t is your equation. Okay, so minus infinity to 0, okay, minus infinity to 0 and 0 to t is should be your equation. E to the power tau d tau plus 0 to t e to the power minus tau d tau. Okay, what has happened is here, you are trying to calculate s of t for t greater than or equal to 0. Okay, but according to your equation, what is that? It is minus infinity to, okay, here I will write, it is s of t is, okay, minus infinity to t. Okay, so since, okay, you have the values for t less than 0 also, so it is actually s of t is step response which is running sum of impulse responses. H of t for all the values you have to calculate. Okay, and hence it is minus infinity to 0 and, okay, 0 to t, which is equal to, okay, e to the power tau minus infinity to 0 plus e to the power minus tau by minus 1 0 to t, which is equal to 2 minus e to the power minus t. This is how we calculate the step responses.